pocket and direct your attention to the flight window. Fasten your seatbelt into the flat and length of your buckle. You adjust for the loose strap and to release the loose top of buckle. Seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits. There are 2 door exits in the front and 2 door exits in the rear of the cabin. In addition, there are 4 door exits mid-cabin, 2 forward of the wing and 2 aft of the wing. Each is equipped with an evacuation slide that inflates automatically when open, and the slides at the forward and rear exit doors may be used as ramps. Red and white signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to all exits. Please take a moment to locate your nearest exits, keeping in mind they might be behind you. Leave all carry-on belongings should there be an emergency evacuation. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, oxygen masks will drop from the overhead compartments throughout the cabin and inside all lavatories. Quickly pull down on a mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and adjust the fit by pulling on the elastic tabs. Make sure to adjust your mask first before assisting a child or others. Although oxygen is flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, remove the life vest under your seat when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap to open the container, remove the pouch, and pull the tab to one side to remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and insert the end into the buckle. Pull the strap to tighten. Once outside the aircraft, pull down sharply on the red tab or blow into the red tube near your shoulder to inflate the vest. The vest is equipped with a water-activated light. The location and use of life vests for small children may be found in the safety information card. Additional life rafts are located in the overhead bin. Location and instructions for the use of the additional life raft may be found in the safety information card. For everyone's safety and comfort, federal regulations require all customers to comply with posted placards, lighted signs throughout the cabin, as well as crew member instructions. A friendly reminder that smoking is not permitted on any Frontier flight, including the use of vape pens, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a lavatory smoke detector. Flight attendants are now passing through the cabin to conduct our final safety check before takeoff. Please let us know if you have questions about this information covered in our safety briefing. Thank you again for choosing Frontier Airlines and enjoy your flight.
Head for additional lighting.
attendants, prepare for takeoff.